clopidogrel the patient is taking, then when you should keep it on hold, or at all you want to keep it on hold before going for the surgery?
So those are antiplatelets basically. So antiplatelets, if it is on aspirin, you should be stopped at least 3 days prior to surgery. If on clopidogrel, at least 5 days prior to surgery. So that is the difference.